The truth is out there, somewhere. Photo, Odd Anderson AFP via Getty Images in March. Astrophysicist Eric W. Davis, who spent years working as a consultant for the Pentagon UFO program and is now a defense contractor, gave a classified briefing to the Defense Department on what he called, off-world vehicles not made on this Earth. In other words, spaceships. The bombshell quote came in the latest UFO report from the New York Times, which has owned the beat for the past several years. In December 2017, the paper reported on the existence of the Advanced Aerospace Threat Identification Program, a Pentagon effort to investigate UFOs, that was supposedly shuttered in 2012. That article, hailed as a historical inflection point in our attitudes regarding UFOs, implied the same message that the most recent one does. Basically, flying saucers are real. This week's Times report says that while the program to study mysterious aerial vehicles was renamed and moved to a different part of the Pentagon, the effort remains active. And Luis Elizondo, the ex-director of the predecessor program, told the Times that the new program is moving toward an era of transparency. It no longer has to hide in the shadows, he said. Indeed, the Unidentified Aerial Phenomenon Task Force is now obligated to make some reports public. Elizondo, the Times reports, is among a small group of former government officials and scientists with security clearances who, without presenting physical proof, say they are convinced that objects of undetermined origin have crashed on Earth with materials retrieved for study. Former Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid is quoted in the article too, but his comments are hedged. According to the Times, Reid said that he believed that crashes of objects of unknown origin may have occurred, emphasis added, and that any recovered materials should be studied. Davis, who once produced a report urging the federal government to research time travel through wormholes, said he has studied the materials. What he found led him to a stark conclusion: we couldn't make it ourselves. Pentagon has off-world vehicles not made on Earth report.